Good evening, everyone. And welcome to Arts Night 2016. Our students have been working very hard to prepare for tonight in both their art classes and music classes. Now, as you can see from the walking art exhibit, we have an amazing art teacher here, and we have some amazing artists as students as well. Can we give a round of applause for Catherine? Catherine is in her second year as the art teacher here at Sunderland. And tonight is also a very special night for our new music teacher. This will be her first arts night, and this is Miss Susan Matsui. Students tonight will be performing in grade level order, starting with our preschool students. Now, after both the preschool performance and then the kindergarten performance, I've been told that all of those students should walk towards the back of the gym where they will meet their parents. Is that correct? Almost correct, sorry about that. Preschool parents, you will be meeting your kids in the front of the gym, and kindergarten parents, you will be meeting your kids in the back of the gym. So, without further ado, here is Miss Matsui.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Arts Night. Please welcome the preschoolers who will be singing our first song.
All of the dear little horses.
your babies and rock them.
What shall we do with the baby?
recorders, vocal, instrumental, and we have guest performers, Noah Scanlon, Dr. Jeff Holmes, and Donna Holmes, and you are performing with us.
Oh!
Next, the fourth graders will perform Mama Don't Know Noni's Play Around Here on a variety of instruments, including recorders, guitars, ukulele, piano, xylophone. The fourth graders have been practicing their recorders very hard, and every now and then, when I ask if they practice, somebody will say, "My mom won't let me play this in the house." So I would like to dedicate this song to those moms. music buddies is going to sing it. So all the kids out there should be singing too, and they will be led by the big leaders.
Oh,
nothing special. In fact, I'm a bit of a bore. If I tell a joke, you've probably heard it.